Randy Houska, the father of teen mom 2-star Chelsea Houska, showed off his fantastic weight loss on Instagram Wednesday. 3 months, 35 pounds, many more to go, but feeling good thanks, ready to sweat, for kicking my ass a few times in the gym and great nutrition advice, Houska wrote, tagging health coach Tyler Potts. He also added the hashtags complete health coaching, struggle but worth it, and losing Randy. Houska has been keeping his 298,000 Instagram followers up to date on his weight loss. He also kept track of his journey on YouTube, where he shared 6 episodes of Losing Randy. One episode filmed in May showed the challenges Houska faced when heading to New York for the filming of the Teen Mom 2 reunion special. Last month, Houska also made fun of MTV for not featuring his daughter Chelsea in recent episodes of Teen Mom 2. After all, Chelsea and her husband, Calder Boy, have not provided MTV with enough drama since marrying in 2016, at least compared to Kaylin Lowry, Brianna DeJesus, and Janelle Evans. Holy smokes! Chelsea Houska was on Teen Mom Tonight for more than 30 seconds. It's a start. I think this MTV Teen Mom 2 thing is going to catch on, Houska tweeted on May 29. Chelsea also complained about the producers' focus on the drama instead of showing other cast members being mothers. If I don't see more of Chelsea Houska next episode, I'm going on strike, one fan wrote to Chelsea on May 14. I'm almost positive that I'm barely in the next one too, laugh out loud. Didn't you know Teen Mom 2 isn't actually even about being a mom anymore, Chelsea replied. There are also rumors that Chelsea might leave the show because of the focus on Evan's drama. Chelsea was reportedly upset after she had to do a Skype interview with Dr. Drupinski because she left the New York taping early. Meanwhile, Pinksky and the rest of the Teen Mom 2 crew flew all the way out to North Carolina to interview Evans in person. They paid to fly an entire crew to Janelle and essentially built a set there for her to film because she refused to go to the last reunion. But apparently they didn't think Chelsea was important enough to do that for. They simply set up a Skype call between her and Drew, that happened while he was in North Carolina to film with Janelle, a source told The Ashley. It made it so obvious who the show's producers and the network value more. The 26-year-old Chelsea and DeBoer are expecting a baby girl. They are also parents to Watson Cole, who was born in January 2017. Chelsea also has 8-year-old daughter Aubrey, from her relationship with Adam Lid.